moving.
Now the column's out. You see down at the bottom there, there's still some cleanup that we got to do to get that base plate back on there.